just a dude mowing my lawn. Hello. Making these grass bales. And go over to that other field, and we're gonna end up having to sell all the bales again to try and get money in, I think. We'll check on the cows, but the cows should be fine. Playing during the day, trying to get some stuff progressed, and probably be just a bunch of jump edits. So we'll see you again soon. That's pretty sweet. Later, thank you. Alright, hello everybody. I guess I should talk a little more. The first minute or so has just been jump clips, so I decided to buy myself a... After selling those bales, I bought myself a fertilizer spreader instead of a bale wrapper this time. So now I'll be able to turn the field and the grass fields over one more time with a higher yield with fertilizer on them, and then sell the bales again, and should be able to buy a bale wrapper then. And then by the next time the fields are ready, like, the cows should probably be too old and need to be sold anyway, and then we'll have all the bales that time and stuff that we can use to start making silage and whatnot, and then turn and burn some more to get the mixer. That's the one downfall about this game. It definitely, you gotta grind. It's a definite grind. I did turn my brightness down a little bit too, because I've been kind of, since I got the PC and the RAM and my laptop, I've been constantly messing with settings like you do, and figured, hey, I should probably turn the brightness down on this one too. It's pretty bright, and it does look better. So let's go fill this guy up with fertilizer real quick, and then continue on with the adventure. I was planning on just doing this real, just showing you about a fertilizer spreader than stopping again, but we'll see. So, fertilizer, $240. This guy over here getting ready to turn this field back over. So, that's about all she wrote for now. Yeah, and I'm trying this. I'm gonna skip plowing this time. Try and speed things along. So I did go back a while ago. I mean, I know one video I posted was asking if plowing was necessary and finding out that it was, unless you looked in your encyclopedia and found out that it was like Farming Simulator where you didn't need to do it every time. Oops, missed that spot. And it is. It says you have to do it like every, like fourth time, so you don't have to plow every time, but I don't know why I decided to turn around there, but it's gonna be, I'm sure your yield won't be as high, but this time we're gonna hit it with fertilizer, so shouldn't be too bad. So we'll see you again in a little bit. I'll try and just do a bunch of shorter clips, hopefully, to try and paste them all together and, like, showing a little bit of everything. So, see you in a little while. Well, that's the luck you get sometimes. Crops are ready to go, but it's raining. We can still mow the grass. We may mow the grass. Or I may mow the grass. While it's raining. Start the baling. So we can empty the baler anyway. So we'll let you cut grass in the rain. If you so desire. Looks kinda cool anyway. I might just have to throw this up there, what I have so far up there, because since it is a grind, it's taken a while to get to any point, and I think this is going to be one of those days where it rains the entire day, so probably going to have to sleep for another day anyway. Cows aren't eating any food. They still have tons of food. I was gonna sell them, but since we don't have a trailer or anything yet, they're only worth like $400 selling from the tablet, so might as well keep them and let them keep cranking out milk. Try to do this a little bit different. Try and go straight down this row. This section, at least. So the arcs like I have been doing. Well, I guess it's still gonna be an arc because we'll be down here I'm arcing. See, I'm already offline a little bit. Miss half because that's tricky. Can't drive like that. So we're just gonna torture this guy in. Tell him too bad. It's raining, you gotta mow. Hope you don't get struck by lightning. I get stuck up like that sometimes. Kind of doing a terrible job. I think I've zoomed out way too much. Can't see where I'm going. want to do is zoom, zoom, zoom. I don't have too much to say. Not too much is going on right now except for mowing grass. And like I said, we're probably going to have to sleep for another day to even be able to harvest that. We're going to harvest that crop. Then we're going to buy a bale wrapper so we can start to make silage. And then we're going to... I might even be able to sell all the bales off of this field and the other grass field and buy a bale wrap with just that. Don't even worry about the harvest, and then the harvest can start saving up for a bale trailer or an animal trailer. Or a fuel trailer. I'm gonna have to get a fuel trailer, but I think I'm gonna have to wait till I got a decent amount of money. Because I can't remember how much that cost anyway. They're not in the shop. You gotta go find it. Pay the man. Go pay the man. Give me some fuel trailer, man. He plants it in the ground and it grows like a crop in 3 days. Just kidding, but you gotta order it and it takes 3 days to build. I think this is gonna end up being up for tonight. Pure Farming Night, unfortunately. Might not be that exciting. I got some clips going on here and there, and then I'm gonna be mowing some grass, but that's all that's going on with the daily grind this time, and I've already kind of been playing this for a while, trying to get some money to get some of these. Get some of this stuff. I'm gonna need to switch gears and go over to SnowRunner and try and start still trying to find these stupid bricks on the map I'm working for. I'll look for a second, then I'm just gonna abandon ship and switch gears. Thank you all for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Maybe later on tonight I can get something else going on. But See y'all later.